Konnichiwa, minasan, genki desu ka? I'm Dave, and today is my favorite day of the month. My AmiAmi shipment has come in, so it's time to check out everything I got for the month of February. Let's get it started. Oh yeah. Alright, so before we get started with my AmiAmi shipment, let's check out all the stuff that I got outside of AmiAmi, starting with training outfit Maki from Love Live! This Nendoroid I purchased straight from Good Smile Company, and that is because they came with the pre-order bonuses, so I'm gonna keep buying the rest of the training outfits from Good Smile Company so that I can get the rest of the girls with these bonuses. So going straight to the figure, I really like this figure in particular because she has her cap, which is removable, which is pretty cool, and her hair shape has these twin tails, which is really, really cute. Here is the back with her different expressions. Again, these are smaller than regular Nendoroid boxes, but I really love Maki in this outfit. It's really, really cute. The next item I bought outside of AmiAmi is Season 2 of the Love Live anime series, Blu-ray Premium Edition from NIS America. You might remember that I did an unboxing for Season 1 and 2 of this Premium Edition. You can see that video up here. And I'm just so excited that Season 2 is finally out and I have it and I own it. And it's great to see all the girls here, so make sure to check out that unboxing video for this Blu-ray set. Alright, so let's move on to my AmiAmi shipment. As you can see, this box is really large, but I actually didn't buy a whole lot. The only reason this box is so big is because one item is rather huge, and it ended up costing me a huge amount of money because of shipping fees, and ugh, if I could take it back, I would have shipped it separately and hopefully have saved money, but it's too late. So let's check out the AmiAmi shipment. So first up, as with every AmiAmi shipment, we have the AmiAmi postcard thingy. And as you can see, it is larger than normal. Usual AmiAmi cards look like this. And now we have a really big print and it's really, really cute. I really like the high quality of this. This is a lot better than what was in that one loot crate thing, if you remember from that. But I just really like the design, the winter design and the snow buddies, but good job AmiAmi, this is really awesome. Okay, so the first item that I've picked up from my AmiAmi shipment is this cap. If you recognize the initials GDM, it stands for Girls Dead Monster, which is the band from the anime Angel Beats. And what's really cool about this cap, there is a design on the cap and it is absolutely the cutest, and I just had to have this hat when I saw it on AmiAmi. I'm not usually a hat person, but I think I'm gonna start collecting hats because of cool designs like this one. So I gotta say, this hat looks pretty cool. So let's check out the rest of the shipment. I got a special Nendoroid. We have Joker from the Dark Knight trilogy. This is the Heath Ledger Joker from the Christopher Nolan movies. And the reason why I got this Nendoroid is one, because he's scary as f***. Because he's really, really scary. He has an amazing faceplate that's gonna be awesome to switch out with other Nendoroids. And because I picked up Batman and I actually did an unboxing and showcase, and you can see that link right up top. Again, this Nendoroid is really frightening. It's just so cool. I mean, that smile, haunting, haunting. So scary. And this box is really cool too. They did a really good job designing this box. Just the details, and I mean, you really gotta see this box up close. It's really, really cool, and especially the design on the sides. You can really see how awesome the detail is. Ha 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 ha! Why so serious? So next up, I picked up another Nendoroid, and this time it is Funami Yui from the anime Yuri Yuri. Say that 5 times fast. Yui Yuri 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 Yuri. And this is a Nendoroid that I've been waiting for a long time. I didn't actually think they would make an android for the rest of the girls, and after a couple years, if they're finally getting around to it, the very first android from the Yuri Yuri series is Akaza Akari, which I have. So they also came out with Toshino Kyoko, which is actually unfortunately off camera. She's right above Elsa. And the last girl, which is Chinatsu-chan, is coming out with the last edition of the Blu-ray. So unfortunately, I have to spend like $100 to get that Nandroid, because the only way you can buy that Nandroid is through buying the Blu-ray. But it's okay, because I love Yuri Yuri and I love all the girls, so finally, three down, one more to go. So that's actually it for all the Nandroids. Like I said, I didn't buy a whole lot, but I have a couple more items left, starting with Ditto! Oh my god! So this is the Ditto plushie that I bought on AmiAmi, and he is so cute and so soft. They had other Pokemon like Pikachu, and you know, I love the Pikachu, but I decided to not buy Pikachu and get Ditto instead because this is so cool. I'm glad I got Ditto. Smells really gross. Transform! So next up is one I've been waiting for and I'm very excited to show off. An Umaru track jacket! Oh man, this is made out of a really cool material. I mean, it's just really, it feels high quality. So, oh man, this is so cool. So I love track jackets and I usually wear one, and my old track jackets need replacement. So I think I finally found one. If you can do it tomorrow, I won't do it today. Oh, this track jacket is so cool. And it's really weighty too. So here it is on, and I have to say, it's really awesome. It looks really good. And there's actually like two zippers so I can do some weird stuff. And I think I just found my new favorite track jacket, or at least my new favorite jacket in general. Until next month, that is, and you're gonna have to stay tuned for next month to see what I picked up then. But until then, I think this jacket is just, oh, this jacket is really cool. It's made out of really good quality. It wasn't that expensive, I don't think. Zip it up all the way, looks pretty good. You know what? With my track jacket and my cap, oh man, I'm just fly as so really, really happy. Really happy with the design of this jacket. Gotta rep my UMR status, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay, so up next is the last item I got in my AmiAmi shipment. The reason why that box was so big was because of this item, and I'm still angry about it. And that item is, yeah, Love Live Sunshade. So now my car is 100% more school idly, and I'm so excited about it. So here is the design of it. So that AmiAmi box was super big because of this. They couldn't find a box, which is why I should have had this ship separately, so that maybe it wouldn't have been so expensive. And oh god, too late now, but let's show off this awesome. Whoa! The sunshade open. There's nothing on the back, so I don't know if this was worth the extremely large shipment cost, considering I didn't buy a whole lot. But too late now, and I'm really happy with how this thing came out, so I'm glad I finally have it. So yay, Love Live! Alright, so that's it guys, that's everything I picked up for the month of February. Thanks for watching. Also check out the previous video I did in which I unboxed the first years from the Love Live series, Rin, Hanayo, and Maki. I'll have a link right there at the top. So again, thank you guys for watching. Tell me some of the stuff that you picked up for the month of February. I definitely want to know. Maybe we can geek out on some of the cool stuff that we all got this month. Other than that, I'm Dave, and I'll see you next time. Jaane! バカなの。